baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town. Oh, good morning, monsieur.
And where are you off to today?
Oh, the bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre.
Marie, the baguette! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. That girl is strange, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
Heads up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial law.
Oh, Belle.
Oh, good morning, sir. I come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Anything new?
Not since yesterday.
Well, that's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Oh, it's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
Oh, but sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, there she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And her nose stuck in a book. What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see.
No wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd.
Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Just different from the rest of us as well.
I got it! I got it! Wow! You didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. It's and no girl, for that matter.
It's true, LeFou. And I've got my eyes set on that one.
The inventor's daughter?
That's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's...
the most beautiful girl in town.
I know, but...
and that makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Of course you do.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Here he goes, isn't he dreamy? Mr. Gaston, how he's so cute!
You call this bacon?
Must be great.
Excuse me, I'll get that. Please let me through.
Adam's mistaken. Oh, good morning, good morning. Look, there she goes. That girl is strange, but special. A most peculiar mademoiselle. She doesn't quite fit in, but she really is a funny.